Goedemiddag. We are a Dutch company, a department from Food Security Austria. We are a department for North of Europe. My name is Teus Jong and my colleague is Gerben van Veldhuizen. We start 10 years ago in the covering systems in Holland, and we grow and grow to over to North Europe. In the beginning, we start and develop the three-row system, the flat system. Maybe my colleague can tell about the system.
Yes, we have created 10 years ago. There was the request for the three-row sprayer, where we create a new system, that's the flat system. And the flat system is now we have for 10 years, and we have a lot of experience with that system. And now we develop the next step, and that's the automatic system. It's based on the flat system, and we have the first two projects in Holland. And now we this year we try to make more projects with the automatic system. The automatic system is more for the tree nurseries. Because the costs are a little bit higher than for the fruit, and the reactions are very positive. It's you can do a lot more things. It's for a lot of reasons better. It's for the climate, and you can also manage your sunlight. When you during the day you have too much sunlight, you can make some shadow, and also you can make a better climate.
You can open and close it so many times each day you want. You can close it for 1 hour, you can open it for 1 hour. We have maximal sunlight. In Holland we don't have so much sun. Also in Norway or in England you don't have so much sunlight. And then when we have the automatic system, you can maximize your optimal growth for your trees or for your fruits.
Now we are building 3 hectares for blueberries. And that's the first with the new PowerFlex system, and for the next years I think it's the best solution. We can also protect against the Suzuki with the system. You have a lot of ventilation and the climate is really good in the system. So there's a good opportunity for the future, so you can optimize protection against rain and against insects.
That's true.